I gave all the best parts of me to other people, and there was nothing left for me. I kept getting injured over and over again. It just made me lose confidence in myself. So I just told myself, you know, I'm going to be 300 pounds forever. I lost hope. You could see how hard he worked to be able to not only walk, but run again. You see someone do something extraordinary and it just lights a fire in you. I wanted to see what was on the other side of this journey.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I sat quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up, already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound, like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up. Get ready, cause I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now. I got the eye of the tiger, a fighter, dancing through the fire. Cause I am a champion, and you're gonna hear me roar. Louder, louder than a lion. Cause I am a champion, and you're gonna hear me roar. Whoa, 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 whoa,
whoa, whoa. Good morning, it is January 12th. 2021. My starting weight was 299.8.
I can't believe it. Oh my god, I did it. I can't believe it. 199.0. That's so crazy. It's been a really hard journey, but hard work, determination, grit, it'll get you there. 100.8 pounds down.
I got the phone call from Dallas. It was a complete shock to me. He was like, all right, that's your inspiration for the day. And it's because you earned it. And that was really important to me because it wasn't like I was just a random person. It was because I put the work in and I worked really hard, and he could see that, and that really meant a lot to me. I get to be the mom I wanted to be. I get to be the wife that I wanted to be. I get to do things. That is the cool thing. I get to say yes. I get to work out. I get to live life now. I appreciate my body now. Where before I hated my body. I hated my body so much, but now I appreciate my body and what it can do and what it's been through. And I can now appreciate the girl that started at 300 pounds. She's the one that had the strength to start and get me to where I am today.